The Little Things is a crime thriller that stars Denzel Washington and Rami Malek and is one that I was really looking forward to. If you look back at Seven or Zodiac, you know how fucking great these movies are. They're fantastic, and not only for their pristine character development and great mysteries, but because of the locations they get, the locations they take place in, and the things they do with certain characters, and the way they make the setting feel like a character. It's incredible work. So going into this film, I was really looking forward to it for that reason. And I gotta say, it's not as good as those films, but that doesn't take away how much fun I had with this movie. This movie is a lot of fun. It has a very engaging mystery, has some really cool characters, some really good character chemistry, and a really, really, really impactful third act that I will not get into. But I do have some pretty big issues with this movie. First one being the editing is a mess. Throughout the first act, I'd say, and partly through the second act, the editing in here is all over the place. It cuts constantly between characters, and it feels like a giant mess. Again, it doesn't take away from the characters or the engaging story, but it did pull me out of the movie a few times, and it was very all over the place, and it was very distracting. But once that second act starts kicking in, that's when shit gets real and this movie becomes something really, really great. Now, I'm not saying this movie is amazing at all because it does have those issues and it does have some very stilted dialogue that I just didn't find very engaging. But the film has a lot of ambitious ideas and it actually follows through with them really well and they're very cool. And I don't want to say anything because, again, they're things that you want to go in knowing nothing. This is the type of movie that you want to go in knowing nothing. And that's probably the best experience you can have with this movie. I watched the trailer, and the trailer doesn't necessarily even give anything away, which was really surprising because I thought they did. But I would still suggest not watching the trailer if you haven't, if you know what I mean. Let's talk about the performances, because Denzel Washington, of course, kicks it out of the fucking park in this movie. He's fantastic in this film, and he does a great job. Rami Malek is also a very big standout, but Jared Leto probably delivers one of his best performances in years. Jared Leto did a really, really great job here, and he's menacing, he's vicious, he's super fucking creepy, and that's all I'm gonna say. This film got under my skin quite a few times, and again, the imagery, the cinematography, it's great. Again, but those two big problems is what really is holding back this film from being amazing. So, with all that being said, I'm gonna give The Little Things a B. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this review. If you did, click the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next video.